The first product on our list is Sound Asleep Dream Series. Using proprietary comfort coil technology to keep your bed firm and supportive, the Sound Asleep Dream Series fills with air in just 4 minutes. It also features a sure grip bottom, so it won't slide around on the floor no matter how much you toss and turn. The price is around $119. Check out the product link in the... There are 22,586 reviews, which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"This has got to be the greatest air mattress in the world. At least the world I have lived in and air mattresses have been a part of since I began contracting a few years ago. I would normally spend anywhere from 5 to 10 days on an air mattress while waiting for my furniture to arrive. Most deflate rapidly, and sometime in the night my legs are elevated and my head and shoulders are laying on the floor. The routine is to re-inflate and go back to sleep. This is not one of those. I filled it 2 weeks ago and..."
Another happy customer said,
"I bought this bed, Sound Asleep Dream Series air mattress, queen size, about 2 years ago and am finally giving it a review. First year I used it couple of times and it seemed to deflate a bit much like a lot of reviewers said, but after leaving it inflated for a day or so it stayed firm all night after a little bit of added air. Second year I didn't use it at all. Third year I decided to sleep downstairs all summer because my wife doesn't like the AC being on a lot. I've used it the entire..."
The next product on our list is Intex Dura Beam. A great solution for temporary bedding on a restricted budget, the Intex Dura Beam can provide a restful sleeping surface in just a few minutes of setup time. Its built-in pump makes inflating easy, while its suede top and contoured sides help keep your sheets in place. This product is available on Amazon for $49. There are 20,602 reviews, which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"It fulfills its purpose very well. Stiffness can be adjusted by adjusting the pressure. For cold weather, it is good to place a blanket underneath the bottom sheet to increase thermal insulation."
The next one is Insta Bed Ez. The Insta Bed Ez may be a bit heavy, but it's also very comfortable and folds up into a wheeled duffel bag, making it simple to transport and store. Its never flat technology uses one pump to inflate it and the other to silently keep it at an optimal pressure all night. This product is available on Amazon for $400. There are 475 reviews, which average rating is 3.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"So we've had this mattress for a year now. Use it to convert our home office into a guest bedroom from time to time. Broken it out half a dozen times or more now. This is awesome. Works amazingly well. Zero complaints. We did add a 2 inches foam pad to the top and that turns this bed into a legit, can't tell the difference, guest bed. I have guests that are seriously surprised to see it's an air mattress. It takes me less than 20 minutes to completely convert the office into a bedroom, from the time I dig this."
The number 4. Coleman Premium Support Rest. From a time-tested brand in camping equipment, the Coleman Premium Support Rest is set apart from the field by its integrated pillow top sleeve, allowing for plush, comfortable sleeping arrangements. Its included zippered carrying case makes for easy packing, too. The price approximately $98. There are 185 reviews, which average rating is 4.5 stars for this product. A customer said,
"We actually used it several times before the leak started. My husband and I used it this Christmas, under 350 pounds total, and within 2 hours we are sleeping in a slowly folding taco. Don't have a patch kit with it, that would have been useful. Until then it was actually a good, comfortable mattress that inflated and deflated quickly. Bought another for our in-laws before this one began the long slow leak. As long as we wake up and reinflate every few hours we are okay. As long as no one else minds the very loud pump. Either that or..."
Another happy customer said, "Arrived very quickly with prime shipping. We needed something while waiting on our stuff in our moving truck. The mattress is fairly comfortable considering it is an air mattress. The only complaints I have are that if you sleep with two people and you get closer to the edge, it tends to want to droop and you feel like you're going to roll out. And I froze on this thing with a regular sheet and comforter, and I was inside my house with the temp at 72. I think I needed some sort of thicker mattress pad, or you should. The number 5. Lazery Sleep. The highly rated, queen-size Lazery Sleep provides a comfortable, self-inflating surface along with a well-crafted, puncture-resistant design. A remote control lets you adjust how firm your bed is without you having to get up. The price is around $149. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.9 stars from 1223 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This bed is new for us and we are not accustomed to this type of portable bed system, but so far appears to be well made and very easy to inflate, deflate and control firmness. Looking forward to more usage. Time will tell."
The next one is Coleman Queen. The Coleman Queen is an inexpensive choice for taking care of unexpected guests or for taking care of yourself on a camping trip. The tough base can support up to 600 pounds, so it should be safe enough for two heavier than average adults. The price is around $118. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. There are 4,668 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4.2 stars. A customer said,
"I like camping but I hate sleeping on hard ground with rocks in your back. I have tried different mattresses and cushions but they just take a slight edge off and you end up rolling off of them in the middle of the night half the time. I was going to scout camp for a week with my son and there was no way I was going to spend it on the ground each night. I first was looking at normal cots to use with just a pad and sleeping bag, then I found this new glorious addition to my."
Another happy customer said, *** update, modifications made. *** The bed is very noisy when you or your partner rolls over. The two of us combined is just over 300 pounds. Me and my boyfriend use it camping and we woke each other up every time we rolled over, and both of us move a lot when we sleep. The bed frame is very sturdy though and is comfortable to sleep on. He is 6 feet 1 inch and I am 5 feet 6 inches. It was perfect length for me but he said it's a little short for him. Definitely smaller than a real queen size bed as I put. Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.